Come down. Go. In the bathroom. Get in the bathroom.
There's something inside your son. It's going to be worth a lot of money to a lot of people. I don't know exactly what it is, but I know I can get it out of him. The only way to keep your son alive is if everybody thinks he's dead.
She's not going to pull through. Unless you pay a lot more money for her surgery. She's not going to pull through unless you pay a lot more money for her surgery.
People are going to come after him. Everyone must think he's dead.
Do you pay a lot of money for her surgery?
something inside your son. It's going to be worth a lot of money to a lot of people. I don't know exactly what it is, but I know I can get it out of him. The only way to keep your son alive is if everybody thinks he's dead. But Luke's still safe. Luke's death must be even more believable. But you must host a memorial service for Luke. No one will come after your son now. I'm going to start the extraction very soon.
We are gathered here today to remember a kind and caring boy by the name of Luke. He was dearly loved by all and will be remembered for many years.
He must never be known alive.
No! Ah! Ah!
Was family to us all.
No one will come after your son now.
Yes, and your name? A murder. The boy called Luke.
I'll have a look at this now.
Why is this over 2 days ago?
Well, that's exactly what I was told.
What's the boy's name?
Says it's Luke.
That you found.
We are looking into it, Miss Mantle, but again, I'm sorry for your loss.
Luke's is my son. He's special to me, no matter what anybody else says.
Would you say Luke was out of the ordinary at all?
Have you heard of Detective Burrell?
Nobody must ever know.
You know a boy called Luke, do you?
How do you know Luke?
Well, you see, I know him for quite a while now.
You still know him?
Yes.
My son, he's special to me, no matter what anybody else says.
Carry on living your normal life. Try not to think about your son as much as possible. It's inside Luke. It's in his blood.
People are going to come after him. Everyone must think he's dead.
It's inside Luke. It's in his blood. You cannot communicate with Luke in any way. No calls, no letters, no visits. It will keep Luke safe.
Mrs. Mantle, we are here for the investigation for Luke.
Seems to be some confusion. The detective's already arrived, in the name of Barrow.
Who's that?
Cannot communicate with Luke in any way. No calls, no letters, no visits.
Tell me exactly where in Greenbrook Park Luke is.
You'll never come after my son, Barrow.
I need what he has. And I can't walk away until I have that.
We both know Luke's been murdered.
Don't lie to me, Miss Mantle. I know you're communicating with him in Greenbrook Park. You cannot hide him.
I will continue to hide him until people like you stop coming after him. He's only a child.
He is worth 300 million, Miss Mantle. I will save my sister. Now tell me where in Greenbrook Park is Luke.
Walk away where you still can, Barrow.
I will find Luke in Greenbrook Park and you will not be able to hide him anymore, Miss Mantle.
I'm so sorry, Barrow.
Go, go, go!
He's made a run for it!
Couldn't find him or the boy.
They were at Green Book Park. Get to the boy before him!
I'm so sorry, Burrell, but she just passed away. You were too late.
There's no more threat to Luke. Bring him in. Ah.
Okay. Yeah.
Them both.
Nobody must ever know.
Kids.
Red sky, reach out for souls.